My name is Jose, and I spent 10 months in Rikers Island. After Rikers, I was sent to Gowanda to do the rest of my term, which it was in total, I did about 2 years in prison. When I first learned about Angel Treat Program, it was in December. I think it was one of the greatest programs that you could do to somebody who's incarcerated that has no way to get in contact with their children. To me, and the way it worked for me, because it was I signed up for it, and they sent a gift to my son. He probably thought it was coming from me. At that period of time, I never told my son that I was in prison or in jail, because I used to do little trips. So I used to disappear for months at a time. But this time it was for real, and I wasn't coming back for for the next 2 years. He was disappointed at me because I told him at one point that I would never leave him alone. And I did. He gave me another chance, and that was because of the being prison fellowship. While I was in Rikers, being incarcerated, being in the darkest place, for those 2 minutes that Angel Treat gave a gift to my son, I felt like it was coming from me. I felt like I was free.